Hare Krishna students, a very good morning to all of you. Now is the maths class. Please open the fat maths book. Please open this book. Come to page number 121. Write here today's date and CW. So today's concept is word problems based on rupees and paisa. Addition of money. First one, three addition, subtraction of money. These are subtraction. Okay. So first one I am showing you. Mummy gave me rupees 20. Daddy gave rupees 15. How much money do I have? Means together, father and mother, how much they gave, you have to count. First write rupees and paisa. 20, then 15, then add. Okay. Now, second one I am showing you from subtraction. I gave rupees 20 to the shopkeeper. Shopkeeper means dukandar. I bought biscuits for rupees 10. How much money will I get back? 20 rupees. I am having 20 rupees. I gave 20 rupees to the shopkeeper. Write here rupees 20. Then I bought biscuit for 10, rupees 10. So minus 10. Then 20 minus 10, 10. How much money will I get back? 10. Okay. Like this, you have to do these three and these three. Hare Krishna. Today's CW this much. Hare Bol.